The World's Strongest Man competition is coming to the Philippines, and this year's event will be held in various parts of Metro Manila, beginning with the qualifiers on April 28 until the two-day finals on May 5 and 6. And here to tell us more about the competition is Africa's Strongest Man 2017 Iron Bibi. And we also have the tournament director, Colin Bryce. Guys, welcome to The Score, and thank you so much
for coming over here to
the Philippines. Yeah. Iron Bibi, I heard it's your first time. Colin, it's also your first time, but you've been here a couple of days because you're the tournament director of the World's Strongest Man. So, yeah. And the participant also before.
20 years ago, yeah. And a few kilograms ago, you know. But I was once nowhere near as big as this, actually. Yeah. These guys are totally different now. They're much bigger, stronger animals. But I did it 1997, Las right. Vegas, mm-hmm. I competed.
Okay, and now for the first time, the World's Strongest Man competition is here in Manila. I'm sure a lot of people are very excited for this. When did the idea come about to bring this competition here to the Philippines?
Oh, you know, it was more as much the Philippines and the Department of Tourism saying, hey, you know, we're interested in helping host this. And the company that organizes it does things like Miss World.
Yes.
So yeah, I know you guys had Miss World here. And I think, you know, if you're going to have the most beautiful, you got to have the biggest animals
exactly.
on earth as well, eh?
Of course.
Why we got Africa's Strongest Man here, you know?
Yes.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
From Burkina Faso in West Africa, Iron Bibi, that's what they call you. Could you tell us a little bit about yourself? I know you're 26 years old.
Yes,
you've
yes.
only been here a couple of hours, but you're here on the show. So thank you so much,
you're
Africa's
welcome.
Strongest Man.
You're welcome.
How did you start, you know, getting into, you know, being
strong
a beast?
Man. Yes, I was always a big boy.
Uh-huh.
And while growing up, people even used to make fun of me because of my size. Because back home, people are like more smaller. And I think the genetic in my family, my great grandfather used to be a king and very strong one.
Wow.
So maybe there is some genetic things that happened. But me, I didn't know I was really strong, but I was a big boy. So it came with training and time. And when I moved to Canada in 2009, it was for school. And I was playing basketball there, but of course, I'm a big boy to play, to go to the NBA, right?
Uh-huh.
So after the basketball, I start lifting because the fact that people used to make fun of me, I wanted to lose weight. But instead of losing weight, I was getting stronger and stronger. And I met some friend there, they introduced me to powerlifting first. So I start competing and then I got the opportunity to compete in strongman after that.
Very interesting. So,
thank you.
Colin, you were part of the competition 2 decades ago. He's the present, but you were the one who paved the way for guys like him.
Exactly.
So, how would you say the World's Strongest Man competition has changed from the time you were competing up to now being tournament director?
Well, you know, it's a contest that's been going for 42 years.
Wow. All
so, right. 42 years without a break. And in that time, we've had some great champions, some flamboyant champions. But I would go as far as to say this year, we have two men who've got 4 world titles.
Uh-huh.
You know, it's the Manny Pacquiao. We've got 2 of them coming together.
Yeah.
We've got the unknown quantity from Africa and Iron Bibi.
Yes.
We've got the man who's never won it before. He's won more second places than anybody.
Okay.
You ever see Game of Thrones? You
know, yes, I'm a big fan of Game
The Mountain. You know The Mountain?
Really?
Yes.
That guy's real. He's not CGI.
Yeah.
He's been, I think, second place 5 times now.
Wow.
So he is how tall is he?
6'9".
Do you guys think in inches? 6'9"?
Yes.
Okay. Wow.
And by nighttime he's 6'8" because he's so heavy.
Exactly.
He weighs 200 kilograms and he's got abdominals.
Yeah.
That guy's real.
Impressive.
So he's also the actor in Game of Thrones.
Yeah.
So the quality of guys here, it's never been stronger.
All right. So what can we expect? It starts on Saturday. How many participants are you expecting to be a part of this? And how can they get involved?
So fans can come down to Rizal Park.
Yeah.
Rizal Park, if I pronounced it right?
Rizal Park.
Rizal Park. So we're there. We're at a few different locations. Coconuts, Palace, is it?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I got it right again. All right, good. Bonifacio on Tuesday, so it starts Saturday.
Okay.
And you know, that's going to be a great day. It's a big day of medley loading. All 30 men. Uh-huh. We break it into basically six men with five heats.
Yes.
Top two from each heat.
Okay.
Go to the 10-man final.
Okay.
So that then there's a couple days break, and then there's the 10-man final. Hmm. So that's how the whole system works.
Now, Colin, Iron Bibby, I'm looking at some of the highlights here, some of the videos, and I'm seeing a man pull a plane.
Yes.
Are we going to see something like that in this year's competition, or things like this, like pushing this giant wheel?
Yeah. So this is a giant tire you're seeing. Okay. This is 500 kilos. We're going to see a bus pull, huge bus pull, biggest bus we can find. We've gone local. We found some jeepneys.
Oh, there we go.
Okay. We're going to be deadlifting some jeepneys.
Yes.
And in fact, for a lucky few, if you're down, down watching, we're going to invite some people from the crowd to join to weigh it up to make it heavier.
Okay.
So hopefully, we'll get some good, good attendance.
All right. What about meet and greet? Because I'm sure a lot of people are very interested to see Iron Bibby here and talk to you, and probably you could give them some advice. Will you be around to do that?
Yes, of course. Mm-hmm. And. I love helping people too.
Yeah.
Yeah, anywhere and anytime I can. Oh. I enjoy helping people.
Okay.
There's some good Filipino strong guys. There's some strong men out there.
Yes.
There's one man we nearly got an invite. It was very close. He's Baby Ox. Have you heard of this guy?
Not yet.
He's good. Baby Ox. The Baby Ox, they call him. Wow. But he's 20, 22 or 23. Wow. And he didn't quite make it, but hopefully in a couple of years. But maybe this, whatever camera I'm looking at, if you're out there, we want you. Come and join up for Strongman. You know, come have a look, meet these guys.
Hard.
We're looking for the strongest. This isn't a game show. This is a true test. The strongest man in the world, right here. There's no fakery, no gimmickry. This isn't WWE. This is the real deal.
Right? Yes. And Colin, Iron Bibby, you guys are very proud of what you do, and obviously there's a lot of perceptions of people on bodybuilding, weightlifting,
definitely,
being strong, but World's Strongest Man is really just about the strength. It's not about how you look. It's about how you feel. And can you please explain like the difference of
we don't do a bikini round.
Exactly.
Thank goodness for everyone.
But my biggest point in that is to be strong, you need muscle.
Okay.
So I kind of like, as a strong man too, you need a tiny bit of bodybuilding because you need to build some strong muscle in you. And all this, like I always say, it's a discipline. And a discipline is something we can use even in life and everything. So that's the good thing about this sport: discipline, respect, and those are the great values in life.
Words of wisdom from Africa's strongest man. And of course, a descendant of the king, Iron Bibby from Burkina Faso. Colin, final words to everybody watching right now. Kindly invite them once again to come out to the World's Strongest Man competition.
What I'm going to tell you is this, right? My hand's big enough to palm a basketball. You want to see that? You want to see how big this guy is?
Yeah.
Look at this.
Yes.
Look at that. He can probably wrap his hand around a basketball. It's that big. So come and see these guys. Thank you to the Department of Tourism. We appreciate it enormously. And obviously Secretary Teo for inviting us here. Thank you for having us in the Philippines. We do appreciate.
And big thank you to all the community too. Even in the airport, like the love was really big.
Yes.
And I met new friends already. So,
and you have a new necklace.
Yes.
You have a new necklace that says
it's more fun in the Philippines. I love it. Thank you all.
Definitely. All right. Iron Bibby, Africa's strongest man, and of course Colin Bryce, the tournament director of the World's Strongest Man. Guys, thank you so much here to the Score tonight.
Thank you so much.
For more sports updates, keep watching the Score. And don't forget to subscribe.